Welcome back, Hibriten Nation. We're so glad to have you back for the return of athletics. I want to quickly go over our policies and procedures and the things that are coming in the days to come. Please pay attention to this. First of all, our check-in procedures that we're hosting on both Thursday from 3 to 6 and on Friday from 9 to 12. On these check-in procedures, we're looking for two pieces of information, and most of your coaches will be emailing this information out to your kid so that you can print it, fill it out ahead of time on a white paper, and then you can just bring it and drop it off and you don't have to stay at all. The first one is the initial screening for the North Carolina High School Athletic Association's return to athletic policy for COVID-19. The second one is our physical packet. All of the physical packet needs to be completed by the parent and student athlete prior to any participation with athletics. As long as you have a physical that was dated 3/1/19 or after, your physical is good for 1 year. It has been extended another year, so your physicals are good for now 2 years, starting this year. If you do not have a physical and did not participate last year in athletics, you will have to get a new physical. But the parent is expected, along with the child, to complete all of the forms in the packet to be ready to turn in on Thursday or Friday at your convenience. We're so excited to have you back. What we're gonna do is we're producing a little video for Hibriten High School Athletics that shows you a little bit about the check-in procedures. No car will arrive prior to campus and prior to check-in time prior to 15 minutes earlier than scheduled. Our two check-in times are at 7:30 to 8:30 a.m. Monday through Thursday, and then again from 12 to 1 p.m. Monday through Thursday for check-in times. We welcome you back. We're excited about having you. We're ready to go to work, but we're going to be smart about how we do it as we return. We're excited, Panther Nation, and let's get ready to go.
Welcome back, Panther Nation. So I'm going to talk to you a little bit about our daily check-in procedures. So the way that everything's going to work, you're going to have to fill out a form that is just basically going to have a bunch of questions on it. So whenever you're filling out that form, you want to make sure that you fill that out to the best of your knowledge and that you fill it out honestly. So don't be lying on that. Don't be answering no to questions that you should be answering yes to, because the last thing we would want to do is put ourselves at risk or anybody else at risk. We just want to make sure that we cover every base on that one. So just make sure that you're correct on that. As you come through, we'll check your temperature. Obviously, you can't lie on that one, but don't be lying on your forms as far as that goes.
Jesse, time to get up.
Gotta get ready for practice.
My workouts.
Workouts.
Come on, let's go. Get up. Go, go.
All right, thanks.
You need to check your email too.
I will. All right, good. JC's already sent the questionnaire. All right, gotta answer questions. Good. Good. All right, good. Sent that. My tennis shoes on, so I'm ready to roll. Alright, I've got my water bottle, here's my bag. Cleats should still be in there, let me double check. Yep, got my cleats. Alright, phone, so I can show JC that I filled it out. Alright, alright Dad, I'm ready to go, you ready?
Thank you.
hydration bottle with you?
A water bottle.
Okay. Coach Reese, can you check him off on that spreadsheet, please?
Got
it.
Okay.
Right.
Thank you, JC.
All of our coaches will be doing the exact same check-in that the kids do on a daily basis so that we can ensure that everybody is tested and is okay to participate in activity.
Morning.
Good morning, Coach Mackey. How are you?
Great.
Did you already send in your thing? Or
yeah, I've already sent it. I sent it about 6 a.m. this morning. You should have it.
Let me look at the spreadsheet here. Okay, I'm not seeing anything in red. Let me get your temperature real quick. Okay, you're good to go.
Awesome. I'll see you in a little bit.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. Coming to you, welcoming back Hibriten Nation and all athletes. One thing I'm going to talk about right now is the social distancing rule. We have a no contact rule during this time. That means no fist bumps, no elbow bumps, no hugs, no chest bumps, no team breakdowns. Nothing like that. We have to stay 6 feet apart at all times. All right. It's a little different than what you're used to, but it's just the parameters that we're set in front for us, and we have to follow those. And we want to keep everybody as safe as possible during this return. During transition times between your workouts and whatever that you might do, whatever your coaches will have you do, anytime equipment is used or equipment is touched, during that time, it will be sprayed down. There's a 30-second kill time, okay, for our disinfectant that we have, okay? So you can feel safe in coming in a situation using equipment because it has been cleaned. It has been sanitized. All right, Panther Nation, in closing, we're excited about you coming back. There's just a few things that we want to finish up with. Remember, for you to get to come to a workout, you've got to do a daily check-in. If you're not at that daily check-in, you don't get to go to the workout for that day. All of that information is spilled out onto a spreadsheet, and your coach will have that spreadsheet, so they'll check you off as you come into practice. So please make sure that you do the daily check-ins. Again, those run from 7:30 to 8:30 in the morning, and then again in the afternoon from 12 to 1 o'clock. Those are our two daily check-ins. Last but not least, we just want to remind you of the social distancing. As hard as it is to stay apart from each other, we have to stay safe at this time so that we can come back correctly, protect each other, and be ready to go this fall when we hit our prospective fields or courts. We just ask that you be with us. We ask that you come back excited, ready to work. Please make sure that you're taking care of your body. Please make sure that you're going to bed a little bit earlier. It's time to get off Corona time, and it's time to get back to going to work.